it's been a life, you know, a struggle, but it's made me who I am today.
Brothers at odds. Aaron Carter is speaking out following his DUI arrest and slamming his Backstreet Boys brother, Nick Carter. The singer was arrested for DUI and possession of marijuana on Saturday, July 15th in Georgia.
It's like, I'm on a bad path right now. I need help.
Nick shared a message to his younger brother on Twitter following news of the incident, writing, I love you no matter what. If you feel the need to reach for help, I am here and willing to help you get better. Aaron fired back in a statement on Sunday, July 17th, saying, if my own blood truly cared about my well-being, why wouldn't he call me directly and have a conversation instead of making this about him through a very public forum? In the statement, Carter also said he was innocent of the charges and the police targeted him because he was famous. The 29-year-old's girlfriend, Madison Parker, was in the car with him and was also arrested.